All right, bitches, you got a job to do. You got a B-52. Go do it.
Short essay.
No, I will avenge you.
Your new partner, Theadore Van Halen.
I'm Magnum Carter.
What happened to your old partner?
He went into a coma and my mum went to your kids.
That's a bit weird. You having his wife up? Definitely.
Love.
Tennis!
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 One was dressed entirely in tennis gear.
Tennis gear.
The other was wearing a biker's helmet.
Yeah, helmet.
Thank you, I'll make you a pie for your troubles.
Did they steal anything?
They stole my prize goat.
That was interesting.
Look, he's over there.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
God. Ah, bitches.
Sorry, we let him get away.
Yeah, we're finding him. You gotta leave.
You let him get away? You fuck at you. That's what you get.
Going to Old Town?
Downtown.
Motown?
Come. If you don't get that man, you're fired! You're out of my precinct!
Keep going.
Go and see David Seaman.
Who's that?
He's our informant. Works at a nightclub.
Okay. I don't know where it is, but yeah.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Hey Seaman, how's it hanging?
Yeah.
Hey man, how's it hanging? I love John.
Do you know anything about this guy? He's Slazenger Wilson, you know, tennis pro.
Yes, I believe he hangs out at his disco lair on Slazenger Lane.
Thanks, Seaman.
Just enjoy the party.
I see ya.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, lads. I love you.
Oh, it's a great pleasure to be here on my retirement party.
You've been on the job for 30 years.
I have.
Good job.
I do a good job, yes.
skittle.
So lovely as you do tonight. Never seen you shine so bright. People in the audience looking for someone to dance. Looking for some little romance.
Freeze!
Freeze.
Don't do drugs.
Have you?